The historic monument in front of us is the Northern Mausoleum. It was built in 1430s. The mausoleum was the family burial vault of a noble Bolgar family. At the beginning of the 18th century, it was used by the monks of the Assumption Church as a cellar. Nowadays, the gravestones of the Golden Horde period are exhibited inside of the mausoleum. In front of the mausoleum, you can see the Museum of the History of the Assumption Church and the Cathedral Mosque. If you turn left, you can get to the King's Palace.